just hoofing it upfield. That was an opportunity for them, and the goalkeeper could have had a much more difficult task. Benzema beats his man. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Rodriguez,
too high, but not by much.
Real Madrid looking for a win, but it won't be a formality, Alan.
Well, you wouldn't imagine so, looking at the way this team has shaped up in recent weeks. It's going to be a real contest, this.
Frank Ribery.
Real Madrid have the ball. Modric. Good passing here.
Bale!
Very good stop here. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Benzema. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Luka Modric with the cross. Cristiano Ronaldo,
great stop.
It's a corner. Goal kick now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here come Real Madrid.
Shot up!
Well, it's a long way off target. The shot's well off target and the defender's relieved, but they played a part, I think.
Well, they did. They didn't pick him up initially, but they just did enough to close him down.
Benzema. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Marcelo. Carvajal. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Modric. Ronaldo! Very close to a goal that would have given them the lead. Modric. And out wide, they were in a good position. Fouled by Benzema. Marcelo. Rodriguez. Xabi Alonso. Successful tackle. Benzema. Modric. He points to the spot, penalty. Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge. In the...
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
He strode up to the ball and stroked it home to the keeper's left.
Here, Rodriguez. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Now, Xabi Alonso. Toni Kroos. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
And here's the shot. Decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
And it's with Robin. Foul against Real Madrid. That's what they like to do, play quickly from a free kick.
My word, how close was that to an equaliser?
Arjen Robben. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Now Ribéry.
The cross which comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Ribéry is the player offside. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Defending the corner, Bayern Munich.
Rodriguez. Really strong play in the tackle. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Robert Lewandowski. Modric.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. On to Müller. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Well, he played...
Foul by Jerome Boateng.
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
Müller.
They've gone and won it, Real Madrid.
Modric.
Modric!
Had to reach for it, slid into the tackle. Pepe. Bale.
Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Headed down to a teammate. Bale.
Here's the cross. Benzema!
He's had to go full stretch. Free kick against Modric. There's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
So, away we go at 1-1. defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Rodriguez. Gareth Bale.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Modric!
Got by.
Has to score here. That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but...
And here's the shot.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Pepe!
Well, they've had a go at goal following the corner. I don't know whether it was rehearsed, Alan. It didn't quite look right.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort, and it didn't miss by much.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. The way to win the ball back. Marcelo.
Marcelo!
Boateng, a block from him. Here's Ribéry.
There's the ball in.
And that clearly is a goal kick. We've got a chance now, and we want to have another look at Robin's goal. It's made this game level. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Really strong play in the tackle. Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it, though? And in goes Philipp Lahm for Bayern Munich now.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Played into the middle, trying to find Müller.
Sergio Ramos clears it here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. On to Ronaldo.
It's a decent cross. Benzema! It's a goal here and a glorious one. And it's surely the winner.
A late goal from Benzema. And what a volley it was. The keeper wasn't too far away, but it was far too powerful for him.
The home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back. And
we could be in. If he's given the free kick, he's well up to play this late in the game. That's yellow, that's Marcelo.
Was there, wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
And in goes the cross. Stop the cross. He's done well there, defender. He's gone behind for a corner. This could yet be a decisive moment so late on. Pepe's clearance. Very good intercepting play there. So it's over, and we have a definite result, 2-1. Good performance to open their campaign. Good result.